What's cracking, guys? Morgan and Phelan here, and we're back with Stories, the Path of Destinies. I thought I'd do a second video on the series because I haven't heard feedback if people want to see a second video or not. But I thought the last time it was very crude endpoint. So this may be my last video because I don't think I'll progress with the series, but I'll leave it on a good note. I'll leave it pretty far in. I feel like the story's pretty short itself because each chapter is very, very short. So, you know, the whole point of these videos are, so if you like the game, you can look it up, you can find it, all that jazz. So yeah, this won't be one of my really, like, you know, continued playlists as, like, Until Dawn or Trine or even Oddworld's New and Tasty. Or as well as the other ones I'm going to do, which are, like, Doom, Alien Isolation, and then Horizon Zero Dawn. I'll be doing an unboxing challenge for that soon because I'm pretty sure I'm getting the Collector's Edition, so watch this space.
When he came to, Zenobia was standing over him.
Why didn't you take me to the base to be interrogated? She demanded.
Do you know what's left of people they interrogate? This is some trick, isn't it? To make me fall for you again. Well, I won't.
Oh, go on then. Scurry back to your ravens. I can't stop you. But strangely, she didn't. As Renardo set off to find the Farfarer, she followed him, keeping just out of sight of the ravens.
Okay. Right, so apparently she's following me. Ooh! What's happening here? Swords? Can I make a sword? Ugh, I'm close. Oh, I can upgrade my hero sword, but I don't think I want to. I want to wait till the time's right. What's down here? Nothing. Okay, she's definitely staying away from me. How do I fight again? Oh my god, I can't remember. Okay, square. Okay. And it was triangle to move across. Yeah, is that bitch following me?
That always a rush.
Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yes. Oh, nom 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 nom. Okay. I'm gonna boosh this way. And we're gonna go this way. Yeah, I'm loving the whole romance in this. It, you know, brings a lighthearted feel to everything. Fucking hate these, like, wizards. Wizards rule, fool. Bye bye. Whoop 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 whoop. Ooh, barrels. No, don't mind if I do. Anger management. Tinks the trophy, hon. Okay. So, is she gonna follow me onto this platform then, or is she just gonna disappear? Okay, so she's not really following me.
Building these platforms was so expensive, they'd run out of budget for guardrails.
I love how he always has to make a comment on, like, okay, which way do I go? Oh, is this like a choice within a choice? Because I don't like choices within choices. Stop trying to kill me, bitches! I mean, it's been a while since I played, so don't, like... Okay, cool. Right, so now I can choose to go this way. I'm not going to go this way because it's too convenient. And I'm sorry that I don't like to go where conveniences dictate I should go. Okay, never mind. Can I go in here?
Hero wall. Hero sword. Ice wall. Ice cube.
Okay, I need an ice sword. I'm going to take this way. Boosh, 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 boosh. Health, nom nom nom. Ooh! Don't mind if I do. Wind essence and water essence. So if I find some, like, cold essence and water essence, I can, like, make ice essence? I don't know. I don't know how it works. Boosh. Well, everyone just relax. I will get around to fighting all of you in a minute. Ugh. Like, it's really affecting me that I am...
As Renato stopped to sniff the wind, Zenobia came up, still mad.
Oh, God.
Did you really think you'd just talk me into betraying my father?
Oh, yeah, sure. That was exactly my plan.
Then why aren't you even talking to me? Because I've never talked you into anything in my life. They're gonna court-martial you for letting me go.
He caught a whiff of the Farfarer. Wet rope, tar, and a cask of Scoble ale he'd spilt last year. It was that way.
Fucking... God, it's smelling, isn't he? She's still gonna follow me, or... She's gonna just appear every now and then. Oh my god, which way did I come? Oh my god, I can't remember. Oh my god, I actually can't remember how I came up here. This way? Do I go this way? I actually can't remember which way I went or came from. It's gonna be the wrong one, isn't it? It's gonna be the wrong fucking one. No? God, I'm going really high. Jesus. Graphics are great on this. Let me do things. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Renato's paws were getting numb. Calaveras really didn't want company, did he?
Who the fuck is Calaveras? Tanks.
Renato wondered if he should have taken Zenobia to the rebel base for real. Maybe she wasn't playing him after all. After the bleak talk about the Emperor's dark secrets,
whoop.
He was regretting his suspicion.
Whoop. God, I don't like when things are falling. There's my ship! Oh, it looks cold and unwelcoming.
Sure enough, the Farfarer had crashed in some rocks.
Where's Lupino?
There's no sign of Lupino. Zenobia caught up.
All that kid stuff in Swordfu school. Look, you know, look, that's the past. We're adults now. We have duties to other people. We have destinies.
Aww.
What are you talking about? And you are the most arrogant, slow-witted, light-fingered, mercenary, immoral, reckless...
Run away with me, said Renato, and he realized he meant it.
Just like that?
Oh,
she demanded.
So cute.
I will, if you will. So she kissed him.
Oh!
And it was the best kiss he'd ever had.
Oh my god.
They held hands as they boarded the Farfarer. Renato felt light-hearted, like the winds that were playing the rigging like a balalaika. But Lupino, I need to get back to Lupino, he said, suddenly realizing he could have been captured. A prisoner. He's not. How'd you know? He saw something in her eyes he didn't understand.
Aww.
He fell, didn't he? Into the abyss. She looked away.
He's dead.
But then... A bolt smashed through the Farfarer's keel. The broken ship plummeted out of the clouds.
Are they just doomed to fall from the Farfarer every time they are in it? It seems like the most unlucky ship in this game. Okay. I'm really loving this. Oh, I love the romance. I'm a helpless romantic. Not in my own life. I'm cold-hearted son of a bitch.
Renato picked himself off the deck. They were alive.
We have to get to my private ship, she said. Do you trust me?
I guess I must.
I guess I must.
You go on ahead. Clear the path, she said. I can't kill my own soldiers.
Fair play to her.
He wanted to say that he didn't trust her. That he had no idea what he was getting into. But he had no choice, did he? He was following his heart. That's what it means to be a hero.
Oh.
Follow your heart.
Oh my god, I'm loving this game. The lessons it's teaching me. Ah. Oh, I'm a big softy. Okay, get to Zenobia's ship. It could be a trap, but I'm gonna trust her because this is too cute. All's fair in love and war. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, okay, now let's see where we're going. I can't go this way. Don't tell me I cannot actually progress with this storyline. Okay. Oh no, no.
Felt like he was ready to learn new things.
We've got two skill points.
To go to school for that.
Right, slow time after a counter. Okay, that's interesting. I can learn something else. No, I really can't. Tanks though. Right, so I can either go this way. Oh, great. Okay, boosh, 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 boosh. Oh my god, that's so unfair. Did you guys see that? Oh my god, three of them are countering me at the exact same time. That is unfair. I no shit, Sherlock. I died. I'm gonna go this way. Yay! Or nom 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 nom. There's literally nothing else for me this way. I have to go to the way of death. Right. Plan. Oh my god, are you serious? You fucking shit turtles. That's what you are. You're shit turtles.
And died.
I get it. I get it. I died. Right. I got this. Boom, bitch.
Needed to focus.
I need freaking health is what I need. Oh my god, for a second I was freaking out there. I'm on Zenobia's ship, yeah? Health. 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 Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That is beautiful. Om nom 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 nom. Okay.
Once, he found a Superman issue number one in mint condition in a jar he broke. He planned to keep breaking things until he had the whole series.
Okay, I guess this is the only way I can go. Oh god. Triangle. Great. Boom, 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 boom. I need a hero. I'm gonna check some crates because, oh my god, look at how many ships there are. We are fucked. Right, so Lupino's probably dead. My romance could be fake. Who knows? A lot of shit's going down. That's what's happening. That is what's happening.
Raise your weapon. All right.
Okay, boom, die. You're gonna die soon. There you go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I need some health. Okay, no health for me here. Oh fuck. Okay. I done made my way across.
To catch their breath. It was strange to be so close to her. What are you thinking? He asked. I'm trying very hard not to think. Me too, he said. Up ahead. He could see the thin silver of Zenobia's personal ship.
Perfect, we're close.
Fast. They would leave all this behind.
Cool, we're nearly there, we're nearly there. I'm just gonna open this. Hopefully get some fire essence. Fire essence? Yeah, yeah. I can make a fire sword now. Health? Oh god, I'm on such low health. Okay, I made it across. Great. Boom, boom, boom. And you're gonna die soon too.
Already run out on you more than you ever had. But about what?
Right, gonna get some health here. Woo! And then over here. Yeah, I really want a fire sword. So, like, the next time I get to build something, I'm gonna build a beautiful, magnificent weapon of. See, I like to get rid of them first because they're dickholes. Boom. Any health? Nope. Okay. On the road again. Oh god, we're gonna die. But I made it! Is this gonna take me all the way to Zenobia ship? I think it is. Or at least the one before it. No? Is there something this way for me? No. No, there isn't. That would have been too easy, wouldn't it? Oh well. Okay. Gonna boosh. Oh my god, what is that? That's a Raven King. I'm gonna call him King Raven. Shield grunts. Oh. And they'll block your attacks. Grab and throw other grunts at him. His shield will be knocked away. Okay. Oh, that was simple. I just have to make sure there's other bad guys there. Dick Nugget. Boom. Boom. Success. I am glorious. I know I'm glorious. Whoop, 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 whoop. Right, now I definitely need some health. Oh, we're here.
As they reached her ship, Renato suddenly felt a sharp pain in his stomach. He was surprised to see a crossbow bolt sticking out of it.
I was going to lead the Empire to our secret base, said Lupino. But no, you had to screw up my plan because
oh my
you
got
a thing for her.
Renato stared at Zenobia. Kiss. Was it real? She said, with a look of indescribable
oh my god.
She gestured and said an arcane word, and Lupino went flying into the abyss, screaming,
Lupino!
I'm telling your father!
Lupino was the bad guy.
Then she
oh my god.
To cradle his head.
Oh.
Felt very soft and warm.
Oh my god.
Okay, that was weird. He could have sworn he just died. Instead, he was on the Farfarer, sailing away from Ubar. And it was still burning. He'd fled burning Ubar years ago, hadn't he? And now he was back there. Had all those years fighting the Empire
what?
Been nothing but a vision into the future? A useful vision, if it was true. He'd learned something. Lupino was a traitor.
Oh my god.
Renato had suspected there was something wrong with the mad rabbit. But now he knew there was malice behind his goofiness.
Oh my god. So we completed the story. Is that one of... Okay, from the looks of it, there's like 20 or 30 different endings to this game. And a new location's unlocked. Oh my god, look at how many different ways you can go about this. 20, 24 different... And I just completed one. Truth. Oh my god, Lupino is a traitor. He is. Wow. Oh my god. Wow, this game. I'm afraid to continue. I don't, like, what happens when I continue?
Bad choices.
Find the three remaining truths.
When the real battle came, he wouldn't make those choices. He wouldn't make the same mistake twice. The book's pages began to flip backwards towards the beginning. And he realized that his adventure was just beginning.
Oh my god.
The clouds parted over the Isles of Boreas. It was time to choose. The rebellion was in trouble. Ravens were scouting for the secret rebel base. They needed a game changer. Pieces of the Sky Ripper had surfaced. Or so a scholar in the mountains had told him. Surely the weapon that banished the lost gods could defeat the Emperor.
Also, a temple had risen out of empty desert.
Oh my god, this is great.
The Emperor had the Sky Ripper pieces up out of ancient burial by his obscene rituals. Could this be where the Ibla stone was hidden? Someone better get it before he does, thought Renardo. And also, his old friend Lupino needed rescuing. Of course, Renardo had a pretty strong suspicion that Lupino had betrayed the rebellion. But could Renardo really leave an old friend to the Ravens?
Yes, he can. Oh my god, this is great. So, basically you complete this storyline, like, up here. And once you have discovered the truth, you get an extra option. And you can still choose the other ones. And there's total, like, four in total different ways you can end the first story. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I literally think I'm going to keep playing this game. And I didn't think I would. Okay. Right, for convenience sake, I'm going to choose the Sky Ripper next, because it seems I can choose every single way in this game and not have to restart the game as such. So I'll choose the Sky Ripper, and then we'll see what happens, because if I pick Lupino, I'll die.
Every child knew about the Sky Ripper. The Transcendent Emperor had buried its pieces. What could have brought them to light? This Emperor, Isengrim III, had once been kind. But he'd gone mad. And now he was conducting secret, obscene rituals to bring back the lost gods. Had he, somehow, summoned the long-lost components of the legendary weapon out of the deep places of the Earth? It was more than Renardo could fathom. But if he could find a legendary weapon, he would use it.
Oh my god, this is awesome. So I wonder what would have happened if I had chose to do the Sky Ripper thing with Lupino. That's also another option that can happen. Fuck this game. Fuck. I think I'll do the first part of the Sky Ripper and then call it quits, because I'm
As
hooked.
As he set foot on the island, Renardo couldn't help feeling a bit curious. Was Lupino still waiting to be rescued? No. He was probably drinking champagne with the Ravens. Did Ravens drink champagne? Did rabbits? Renardo felt oddly thirsty, come to think of it.
Interesting.
Why had he chosen the Sky Ripper? Renardo never made plans that required constant vigilance. He was a hero. He didn't think too much. He just went with his gut and hoped it all worked out.
Also,
the Sky Ripper was a long shot. He'd have to devote himself to...
Also, this also explains why earlier on when I saw other locations that I couldn't get to because I didn't have those swords unlocked... that I can go back now and do that. Obviously, I don't have all the swords unlocked, but it's just neat that you can do that.
No side journeys, no rescuing old friends. That was against his nature. Could he stick with it?
Okay, let's do this. Oh, there's a choice. I'll go this way first. Ha! Reward! Whoop, 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 whoop. And I'll go this way. Even though this way seems like progression. Jesus, this place is a fucking maze. I think this is the way to go. Oh. This looks interesting. I have a table for crafting, and now I'm going to craft Void Blade. Wow, look at this fucking thing. I just need more wind essence and wow, a winter horn. I'm gonna, you know, build my firestorm.
From the south was terrific for barbecuing sausages.
Awesome.
And ravens.
I can also still upgrade my hero sword. Allows to heal oneself. Fuck that shit. Yeah. Awesome. Perfect. This is really gonna help me out in the long run. Wow. I guess this is where I'm going. Boosh. Oh, okay. So there's some gogglers.
Okay. These things could really use a hand.
I don't know if he's gonna turn. Whoop. Boosh. Bye bye. Run this way. I see a lever. I also think they're gonna turn towards the door. Okay, now. Okay. Boosh.
The people who had built this castle, did they even know what monstrous weapon lay hidden within their walls? The Sky Ripper could destroy anything it touched, or so the legend said.
Oh, I got energy.
As the Transcendent Emperor had fought the Lost Gods, thousands of thousands had died.
This is interesting.
Bernardo had been through wars. The only merciful war was a short one.
Wow, this game is really deep. Like, some of the shit they say, the only, I can't remember what you said, but the only, what was it, good war is a short war. Combat, countering an attack now causes damage.
Nice. That could be useful.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. I'm no rookie, fool. Let's see, can I get in here? Let me through. I'm full of chocolate. Actually, I would love chocolate right now. Nom, nom, nom. Can I get over here? No, okay. No, I don't have that sword. Boosh. 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 No, too many booshes. How the hell do they expect me to attack all these guys? Eh. Okay. Boosh. Boosh. Whoop, 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 whoop. Now, how do I... Awesome. I think energy heals me. Oh, that's so cool. But, I think I have to unlock energy later on, like... Like, you know... Oh, no, it heals gradually as well. Very slowly, might I add. But, interesting. Oh god, gogglers. Oh god, how many gogglers? Oh, I just got two at one go. Okay, well, I'm gonna go this way, and what I'm gonna do is go boosh. Oh my god, I'm freaking awesome. Just gonna use some of this. Okay. Okay.
Hey, how do you tell if someone's far away or just really small?
Awesome. Right, got all the gagglers. What you mean? Why did I ask if someone was far away or small? Oh god. God, will you guys quit it? I'm booked. Fuck that shit.
It's full of stars.
Ah. Right, I'm actually going to end this episode here. Because I think it's a good end point. I do plan on continuing with it, which is not what I planned on doing. I mean, I completed my first story, and we chose to go the path of the Sky Ripper. I was going to end it at the end of the chapter, but you know, we're here, so. And I'm kind of, you know, oh, this game. But yeah, what's this? View stories? Oh, this is the whole thing. The different endings. So yeah, I really hope you like this game. I really love it. I don't understand how it was free. And I don't understand how more people haven't played it. It's fucking awesome. Oh, I'm also seeing that you have to unlock these different ones in order to actually unlock these two stories, which is pretty neat. And maybe this one, I'm not sure. But anyway, this is Stories the Path of Destinies, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So bye.